Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure.
All right, what are we doing, guys?
Making Play-Doh.
What color are you going to do, Jack?
Red. I'm doing purple. I'm going to make some
never second best. Yeah. Come up, go on, unfold your menu. Go on, take a glance, and then you.
All right,
be our guest. Hey, be our guest. Hey, be our guest.
Hey, we made it. Can you guys tell me what ingredients we used?
1 cup flour,
1/3 cup of salt, 1 cup water,
tablespoon olive oil,
food coloring.
Stir it all up! All right.
There's Play-Doh.
You guys ready to play?
Yeah!
All right. So now that we are to a point where we can actually play with it, those measurements are not really accurate, are they?
No.
So.
Mine got so sticky that it stuck all over my hands. I had to go wash my hands.
So if you've made your own sugar cookies where you make up the dough, roll it out, cut them out, you know that flour is your best friend. And so flour and salt, just if it gets sticky or tacky, add flour and salt, flour and salt, flour and salt. And we finally got it to a consistency that is workable for them. And they are starting to make little creations.
I'm going to try to make a Santa beer.
I'm gonna make a coffee cup and then wait for it to dry.
What are you making, Collins?
Platform and then
a what?
I'm gonna make, squish it around until it's at the point that I want to make something with it.
Oh, she's still deciding. All right, that's all.
That's right. Never second best. Come up, go on, unfold your menu. Go on, take a